Look at the origin and differentiation of your blood cells.
Thank you.